Hi guys, Carlos Agassi, 7 week post ACL, MCL, meniscus surgery, 8 weeks prior to injury. So eto, allowed na tayo, clear na tayo mag sauna, steam, and mag ice bath, cryotherapy. So protocol, 15 minutes, and then ice bath. Then ligo na, kay. And then kailangan pa rin mag-elevate, no twisting, no pivoting, puro diretso lang. And limit the walking to 10 minutes para walang maga. If you reach 30 minutes, expect maga. And dapat walang pain. Pag may pain, may mali kayong ginawa. So listen to your body. Yan ang natutunan ko sa week 7. And hopefully, yung progress tuloy-tuloy na para makapag-walk na, makapag-walk up sa stairs, walk down. Pwede mag-walk up, walk down, pero halatang may injury pa rin. Ito, sa mga nanonood na gusto matuto paano makita hagdanan, up with the good, down with the bad. So with your good foot, gamitin yung paghakbang, and then sunod yung bad, and then pababa, unahin yung bad, pag firm na yung bad, na nakababa, sunod na yung good foot. So malaking tip yun, and practicing nyo lagi yung balance and weight distribution. Kasi sa paglalakad, di natin napapansin, dahil pag nung pinanganak tayo, mga bata tayo, di natin pre-practice.